One, two.
That sounds like Winston Minone whistling, and he sounds tired. Hey, Wingy, what you doing whistling down these railroad yards?
Boy, I see a box car down there, and I'm going to get in it and go home.
Wouldn't you rather join me in my observation?
You got one of those things?
Got more than you can count.
Let me ride your box car till my Pullman comes.
Man says he's got a Pullman car.
I'm tired of hitchhiking, wearing out all my thumbs. Make room for me with the rest of them railroad bums.
Oh, don't call them boys bums.
Yeah, it's all right in his style, as long as I get there.
Just as long as he gets there.
Now while I'm riding, I haven't got a care. Cause standing on this highway, Jack, you ain't nowhere. Thank you for your rough and ready ride.
Had a kind of ready ride.
Yes, I thank you for your mellow boxcar ride. Cause if I didn't get there, my gal would tan my hide.
I couldn't much blame her. Hey, Wing, you think we're on the right boxcar?
On the right boxcar?
Yeah.
Man, can't you pick out them initials on there?
What kind of initials?
Well, it got S&W, C&A, CCC, and St. L.
What kind is that?
Y and M-V.
What kind? That couldn't be a real line.
Yazoo, Mississippi, and Valley.
Yeah? Well, do you think it's going to get us there?
We're already down there, Jack. Yeah, we're in Baltimore.
Well, let's get off then.
You want to get off?
Sure. Baltimore, M-D.
That man will catch you.
Yeah, well, let's sneak in there.